The House of Representatives member Joe Desaidey, who was accompanied on a visit by the PDP 2016 gubernatorial candidate Pastor Saige Ezeyamu, expressed shock at the level of destruction caused by the fire. The federal legislator said he felt the pains of the traders who lost their goods, especially during this period of economic hardship. He assured them that once the state government concludes investigation into the cause of the fire, it will do the needful.
We are here to sympathize with you and to see firsthand what happened. And we are aware that the governor is here and promised to do something about it. So wait for that report to come out. My advice is that when the governor comes and starts doing something, we also support in our only two ways. And I will take this matter up at the National Assembly, and by God's grace, something will definitely come out positive for you guys. And my advice is, once the governor does this now, you should try and have insurance for the stores, so that your goods at least are insured.
What happened now is very unfortunate. For this Benin, there are very few places that we get where people they feel go. This place where they see here, so well, Spare Park Market. Now one of the few places where they feel Benin. A lot of people, they get their livelihood. They pay rent, they build house, they repair car, they do transport because this place is there. So if this place not they work, it will affect Benin well. And that's why we feel very bad that at the time when things are hard, people have suffered the loss that they have suffered.
The traders commended the federal legislator for associating with them in their time of grief. They said the outbreak of the fire was very devastating and that they were yet to recover from the shock.
Our plight now is that of all that have come, that they will be of help to us. But in all, sir, we are still being in this trauma of hope that we are yet to wake up from. So we are begging that your coming we bring a new dimension into others that have come before, but because no succor has come our way.
Welu Market is located in Ego, Igbobaoha Federal Constituency, which Jude Isaidehe represents at the National Assembly. Efosa Uwangwe reporting.